Good afternoon, everyone. And I really just came to be part of the vigil, but I'm happy to just add my voice. You know, as when I was premier, and we can have a debate about what I did that was good and what we did that wasn't good. But I want you all to know that we worked very hard to try to reduce poverty. The issue of homelessness is part of a bigger conversation about how do we make sure that people can live decent lives no matter where they are in this province or in this country. And so I will say to you that I am going to continue. I continue to be the MPP for Don Valley West, and I will do everything in my power to continue to add my voice to those people who are saying people need to earn a decent wage, people who are on assistance need to have the money that they need to feed themselves, to have shelter. And we need all levels of government. As was said earlier, we need the federal government, the provincial government, and the municipal governments working together. And when that's not happening, then we're not getting the full benefit of all of the decision makers and not getting the full benefit of the resources that should be available to us. So I will continue to do my utmost. Thank you to all of you who are angels in officially angels, and those of you who are unofficial angels, for caring enough to be here, for caring enough to do the work that you do. I have been meeting recently with some of the folks in the housing community who provide services to people who are homeless. One of the things that we tried to do when we were in government was change the level of social assistance that people without addresses would get, and increase that. My hope is that we can convince the current government not to roll back all those supports and in fact to move forward. And I will continue to work with anyone at Queen's Park and beyond who will push on that. So thank you all so much. And I wish you all the very best for 2019. We are all in this together. Thank you so much. Merci, miigwech.